You know, that's Coach Capetillo letting Coach Cahill know we're not going to stand for cover zero tonight. Really good job up front of creating a hole. I mean, Kenny, you could have ran through that hole. No offense. I mean, you were an athlete back in. You know, kept his eyes on the quarterback, had to change direction, but look, that's just a great job right there of keeping contained.